Time to wake up, son. Time to go to school. Here, put on your socks. Let me wipe off all that drool. No, you can't have chicken nuggets. Mommy made some eggs. I'm sorry, that's the rule, so please stop biting my legs. Driving into school with Kids Bop on repeat. Have a good day, son, while I go feel a moment's peace. You sneeze in my mouth, I cringe and say bless you. Fun off, and I'm pretty sure you just gave me the flu. I used to be a man. I used to be a person, but now I'm just a meal ticket for a parasite. Life support system for a greedy little tyke. All my dreams and plans had to take a backseat to a 20-pound crying, whining, shitty sack of meat. I don't know how the moon know, and I don't know why a tree. I don't know why you ask this question so incessantly. What'd you do today? Oh, you saw a cat? That's nice. I contemplated the abyss as I grieve for my life. Your baby sister's sternum is not a trampoline. Why is peanut butter toast stuck on my computer screen? Read you 5 stories, now will you please go to sleep? Fine, I'll read you another, you selfish little creep. I used to have fun. I used to have friends, but now I don't have anything in my life but the unceasing march of time. Everyone I know is a parent too, and their kids suck as much as mine. Eat your peas. Preschool. This is all gang vocals. Cesspool. Preschool. Cesspool. No one at that school makes the children wash their hands. Then they go home, spread disease across the land. Filthy microbes have infested all my cells. I got what I deserved in a self-made hell. I used to be fine. I used to be healthy, but now I'm just a shell, just a walking garbage pile. Here's your fish sticks, laundry's done, dear. Meanwhile, can't take a second for myself to putrefy, but maybe if I'm very, very lucky, I could die in this preschool. Cesspool. Preschool. Cesspool. Preschool. Still gang vocals. Cesspool. Preschool. Cesspool.